hope you all enjoy my goodbye message to Daniel. It will be scathing, and I really hope you get to see it. Because fuck that guy.